The quick response by a Hope Network employee helped prevent her and her clients from being injured in a fire this morning. Walker Fire Chief Dave Pelton says the driver noticed smoke coming from the hood and pulled into the Taco Bell on Alpine. She got everyone out before the van went up in flames. The chief says the woman's quick actions were very smart. It's not clear how many people were in the van. It is considered a total and complete loss.